you going with it? Is it God-given? Or is there a cost to be free? The Constitution said we were three-fifths human. How can it be democracy built on stolen land? Freedom is a right, not a privilege. Freedom from false restrictions. Skin color, birthplace, respect the ways we're all different. Let's take it back about 100 years. Quick, let me paint this picture. America in a civil war, no Marvel movie, this history. President Lincoln had a plan to end slavery only in the South. But black folks, when they heard about it, start spreading that word of mouth. Picked up arms and joined the Union to fight for their own freedom. The colored troops helped win the war, gave the proclamation new meaning. Yeah, you better believe it.
Do you know the story of Juneteenth? When the enslaved found out that they were free. 2 years after 1863, the Emancipation Proclamation.
Justice, when have we seen it and known it? Who are the ones who have grown it? Took it from notion to showing what's up. Let's talk about soldiers who were free, risking their lives for people like me. All the camp folk they may never know, took a lead that we all could follow. Following the call for what?
Justice.
Figured the land it was for the enslaved. When you think about this proclamation, the emancipation is knowing that we were the brave. 200,000 soldiers organizing, women and children home strategizing, paid for protests, learned to address the power of truth and the culture uprising.
Do you know the story of Juneteenth? Enslaved found out that they were free. 2 years after 1863, the Emancipation Proclamation.
Woo! Can't stop that joy.
Freedom is not individual, it's collective.
Can't stop that joy.
Freedom is not individual, it's collective.
R-E-S-P-E-C-T.
Freedom is not individual, it's collective.
When you think about Juneteenth, remember how we freed ourselves, how we stayed prepared. We will prevail, cause we tipping scales, closing all the jails, and we will not fail.
You believe, you dream, you move, you serve.
For those who pass for our culture, no one left behind, we can be sure.
We stand, we rise, we on that joy ride. We stand, we rise, we on that joy ride. We stand, we rise, we on that joy ride.
Story of Juneteenth, when the last enslaved knew that they were free. We led ourselves to victory. Victory, victory. Do you know the story of Juneteenth? When the enslaved found out that they were free. 2 years of the 1860s.
FYUTCH.
Hello, future.